The word campaign, C-A-M-P-A-I-G-N, primarily means a race between candidates for elective office. And an example usage of this word is at the same point in 2004, as an incumbent facing re-election, Mr. Bush had taken in about $145.6 million for his campaign. New York Times, February 18, 2012.